Car lights. Item number, SCP-8753. Object class, neutralized. Previously Euclid. Note: below are the containment procedures of SCP-8753 prior to neutralizing. Special containment procedures. SCP-8753 has to be tracked and put in a warehouse. If there are any reports of SCP-8753 in towns blank, Pennsylvania, blank, Ohio, blank, Virginia, and many more, it is to be tracked and found. Description: SCP-8753 is a pair of cars. SCP-8753 is capable of taking people's lives at night. SCP-8753 lights are capable of taking people's lives. It is capable of doing this by blinding the person with lights and killing them by ramming. SCP-8753 does not appear to have a driver. The first SCP-8753 instance was found in the town of Blank, Pennsylvania, after many reports of many deaths due to SCP-8753. Addendum 8753-1. Below is the finding of the first SCP-8753 with Agents Flouter and Agent Blank. Agent Flouter:
okay, Blank. We have a brand new SCP. Better find it and report to the Foundation.
Agent Blank: let's do this. Both agents left and began to look for SCP-8753. Agent Flouter:
okay, I see some lights.
Agent Blank:
oh shit, I think that's it.
Agent Flouter:
okay, let's get closer.
The SCP-8753 was roaming the streets to kill. Agent Blank:
I'm gonna try to see up closer.
Agent Flouter:
don't.
Agent Blank looks into the lights. Agent Blank starts staring at the lights. Agent Flouter calls him backup. Agent Flouter:
we need backup. Agent Blank is staring into the light.
The Foundation ambushed the SCP-8753, but sadly, Agent Blank died by getting rammed. After this, SCP-8753 turned off, due to it not handling, taking over everyone. After that, SCP-8753 went into containment. Addendum 8753-2. This is the neutralization of SCP-8753. The SCP-8753 neutralization was requested after the Foundation figured that all SCP-8753 instances are weak. The last ever instance was found outside of the town, Blank, Ohio. It was parked on the side of the road. The Foundation used explosives to destroy the final SCP-8753. After that, there were no more reports of any other SCP-8753 instance.